up, Dillard University? This is Jerome Bailey, and I'm just giving you a public service announcement. Voting is coming soon for SGA and for Mr. Dillard. I really need you to vote for me. Now, wanna know why everybody call me Mr. D.U.?
Yeah.
Mr. D.U.?
Yeah.
Mr. D.U. I could do what these other candidates can't do.
Can't do.
Can't do.
Can't do.
Can't do. Dillard needs something fresh. Dillard needs something new.
Dillard needs something fresh. It needs something new.
And if you vote for me, I could work for you.
If you vote for me, I could work for you.
2015, 14, 02, and 13. You need to vote for me because campus life is hurting. You need to have fun as hard as you're working. From Comp to psycho to music to nursing, community service really doesn't happen, and there's no excuse for the lack of this action. Communication is key, and that's what you could get if you vote for me. You need some adrenaline, and I'm the man for the job. I showed you when I was gentleman, calling harassed for community service. Speaking of service, I serve my purpose. The school is on our back, and other schools watching. When we get the school back, everybody talking, got the radio back so we could get the campus popping. I want to get the campus rocking.
Everybody watch.
Time to perform like Apollo. We can start making changes as soon as tomorrow. And I have a method that I know we can borrow. The males on this campus need a model to follow. And with that model, we will be better. We could have a new deal that could last forever. All we need is belief in the movement and support from the people to move it. Now, wanna know why everybody call me Mr. D.U.?
Yeah.
Mr. D.U.?
Yeah.
Mr. D.U. I could do what these other candidates can't do.
Can't do.
Can't do.
Can't do.
Can't do. Dillard needs something fresh. Dillard needs something new.
Dillard needs something fresh. It needs something new.
And if you vote for me, I could work for you.
If you vote for me, I could work for you.